Prayer. I've already gone through the characters, so if you end up skipping the campaign, then I'm doing it on my own. Like, I'd ask for another character.
Madman. Those heretics.
Well, what we did, I think, is skip the campaign
on the 24th. Yes, I accidentally did it the first time anyway. So then when I realised Pat told me, I was just like, yeah, you might want to recreate the character.
I was fed.
The only thing is, I'm skipping some of the dialogue just for the sole factor is that it's, it's not cutscene based, is it? And even then, we're waiting anyway.
Your armor is reduced by 1,000 and your resistance by 100.
Eh?
Well, the last turn, you should have 1,000 armor and you're losing your resistance.
Yeah. I love this cutscene when Lilith first shows. It's just mad.
Shameful.
I'll have to change it when I'm in the town.
Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
I love the first initial cutscene of Lilith. I don't mind the story, honestly.
You covet and steal.
I enjoyed it.
Shameful.
I want the DLC specifically because I want to see the continuation of the story as well.
Sin. Is that birthright?
I'm planning on getting it.
My children.
That's playing a different character.
Are coming to devour our world.
Oh, my main character that I beat the game with anyway.
Salvation lies not in the light, but in you.
I could just play the DLC with the character that I beat the game.
The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
I'm sorry, it's so fucking sick. That first initial cutscene with Lily.
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Yes.
The first of many. Go to the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now our true work begins.
We still didn't even do Evil Lilith. That's enough.
You came to thank the light.
Fucking hell, that power skill. To control the cycle, but then wait, hold on. I think I might need to speak to the person outside of the fucking dungeon first. It's my bad.
It's not just the kill.
There we go. Sorry about that. My god, poison shreds! Holy shit, poison is so good! Granted, I am with you. Fuck me. Fucking hell! Holy! This game's no fucking joke sometimes. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't have been able to do this on my own. Pulled in, what the fuck, bang! Me, that shot me up. Yeah, no, I can't get in. damn, I might die. Potion. No, we got him with the poison! No! Why do you do it mid-attack? Take him off you. Take him away, take him away. Got him. Find there we go. Find vulnerable. Oh shit, I did. Yeah, I'm dead. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, you lose equipment durability every time you die. I just realised that now. Probably need to repair one of those fucking thing. Take him. Oh fuck, he's on me. Oh, thank fuck for that.
What?
Lilith's
sorry. I read an awful racist joke. You are? What do you get when you cross a Unitarian with a Jehovah's Witness? Someone out knocking on doors for no apparent fucking reason. It's fucking funny.
I'm not ready.
Get ready to win, you absolute monk. I think I should start looking up right. They don't look like a monkey to me, I'll be honest with you. I mean, you can identify as one, maybe, but... Oh, boss. Hello, level. Don't selfish, don't fucking... That in there. I'm just gonna stand back and do my shit. Because you'd imagine, I'd imagine you'd spawn back. Right, there's someone trying to trap him. Nope. Oh yeah, there's a time room.
Time.
I even used my talents before the fight. Nearly died there. Yeah, we definitely don't have enough. We've got 10 minutes to do this bitch game, but I don't know. I remember doing this back as well, actually. Shit. Some other person comes along the foot in that corner.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't think we're doing damage to him, to be fair. Oh. period where he just does the most. That is very vulnerable. Yeah, we're not doing this for free. Because the health is quite low. God damn it! I couldn't even. Tempted to keep my fucking. It's going up for it. It's partially what's making the bar go up. Oh god damn it! It's just a little bit left. On. Oh! We actually did it! That was so fucking surprising.